Hey guys, this is Monarch Gaming, back again with another video. I'm playing NBA Street Volume 2 for the PlayStation 2. Right now I'm 10-0, and we're about to go to Chicago for the first time, playing the Foster Beach Tournament. Let's see if we can get some actual competition here. We're going to use Mike Miller and Stretch pretty much the whole tournament. I don't really see anybody stopping him. Hey, we'll see. We're getting a little bit of a lag here. We'll see if we can catch you guys up. I think it's working okay now. Right now, my audio is going to be really delayed. For some reason, it's recording it kind of slow compared to the gameplay. I am getting blocked like no other right now. Stretch is getting destroyed. Let's give it back to my created player. We just upgraded him in the last. Greatest shot, and there he goes. He just knocks down a three. He comes back and gets dunked on there. Whoop. This three though. And Stretch. Here we go, Stretch, shoots a three and knocks it down. Mike Miller shoots a three, Stretch gets a rebound, tip slams it for a point up three. Alright, let's do this. Thank you. Mac Miller on the oop. Some velocity stretch. Dang. Knocking down some threes with Monarch King. Oh my goodness. Ow. Seeing some blocks here. Shortcut jumper by Mike Miller. Let's see if Stretch can shoot some threes. Ooh, I can't pass it. Game breaker for three. This is kind of difficult to commentate and see what's going on. It's so delayed. I don't really want to say what's going to happen before it happens, but that kind of sucks. So, I think what I'm going to do is stop this video. And then finish the rest of the tournament on the next video so I can actually comment and talk a little bit. Ooh, this is pretty sick. Alley-oop, 21 to win the game. Mike's from Stretch to Mike Miller. We got 16 blocks, 10 rebounds, 7 dunks. I had 10 rebounds, they had 2 rebounds. 16 blocks to 5 blocks. That's just pretty domination. So, that's going to be the end of this video. I hope you liked it. We're going to continue the tournament in the next video, so make sure you watch it.